Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. For those of you who were with us yesterday, welcome back to day two of the SDG Global Festival of Action from Japan. And to everyone joining for the first time, we are so glad to have you. We have another exciting lineup planned for you today. Don't forget to join the conversation on social media. Your tweets may appear on the Twitter wall, and make sure to use the hashtag for this stage. So, here to kick us off today, sharing his thoughts on our collective responsibility to leave no one behind, please welcome Japanese musician, actor, and UNHCR Goodwill Ambassador, Miyavi.
Hello everyone, this is Miyavi. I'm a musician and also actor and a father of three and an ambassador for UNHCR. I'm so honored to be here, SDG Global Festival of Action. And no one left behind is reminding us that it's all responsibility that we have. Today, we're gonna share what we see, what we experienced in the refugee camps. When I meet people, especially kids, I try to open my heart and try to be their friends.
Dream, okay?
When I visit the refugee camps, I meet lots of kids. And then the first time I visited the refugee operations in Lebanon, I met a boy, Usama.
How you doing?
And we played music, we played soccer together, and he was following me the whole time. But we didn't communicate much because he was not able to speak English. I had to leave the camp, and I really wanted to go back to see them again. And I was able to go back the next year. And when I arrived at the camp, the school bus just arrived at the camp, and then the kids was. The kids running toward me. I thought they were welcoming me, but they're just running to the bus. And then they were really excited to go to the school, to learn something. And then the boy, Usama, talked to me. How are you?
Yeah.
Good to see you again. And he was able to say his name in English. I was really, really surprised and also impressed how much education gives them confidence. Everything I see at the refugee camps is totally different from what I've been seeing in the world we've been living. The impact is really, really big. And also everything I see affects my creation. And also it's been making me think what I can do as a musician.
You guys want to go to America?
Yes!
Or Japan or America?
Japan!
Japan?
Yes!
Through this experience as an ambassador for UNHCR, I've been questioning myself what I can do to make this situation better.
I believe the music has the power to gather people together.
You know, I sometimes feel powerless because I can't solve this refugee crisis right away. For me, with music, with the guitar, or whatever I can do.
Do you guys like singing?
Yes!
I want to do something. I want to contribute, dedicate myself to these issues. When I first visited refugee operations in Lebanon, I played the guitar with the kids and also played soccer with the kids, Syrian refugee kids. The kids took me to the playground to play soccer together. Where they play soccer or running around, it's just a muddy ground. So many puddles on the ground, and there's not something we see in the States or Japan or other countries.
I have two daughters, two girls.
Wow.
Why are you guys surprised?
You know, for my kids, I've been telling them that what I see at refugee camps or operations in the world, because that's a reality in this, the whole planet. Through the experience I've been having at the refugee camps, trying to show our kids so that, you know, that their understanding level gets higher. I was really impressed by one of our daughters had a speech at their school and talking about the refugees, because of course, you know, her classmates had no idea about refugees. That's also my responsibility as a father of daughters. And also it's really important to know what's happening globally on this planet. Fortunately, there's no explosion of COVID in refugee camps for now. But the thing is, it's not easy to access the clean water and also those medical treatment in refugee camps. And when it happens, it spreads really, really quickly. So we need to be really, really careful. So we are supporting and helping the refugees, but at the same time, it's the whole world is struggling. How can we help? I haven't had the opportunity to see, to meet pregnant mothers in the refugee camps, but that's also UNHCR's mandate, and to support and make sure that those mothers have enough care in the refugee camps. UNHCR has been has been cooperating with other humanitarian workers to make sure that all the mothers can get enough support to give a birth. It's really dangerous for the kids or women outside of their homes. When we went to the camp, it's really, really dark. We're not supposed to be there at nighttime, but there's a, you know, we got the special permission to be able to enter into the camp. It's been pitch dark, you know, we can't see, it's really dangerous. But they just started using the solar lights so that make it a bit brighter. So, and the kids can do their homeworks at home. And also people can get together. The first phase, emergency phase, the food, water, the medical care are the most important things. But at the same time, after that, education and culture are really, really crucial. They don't know outside of camp, the camp. So it's really, you know, to me, to hear their stories and then share those experiences with people outside of the camps. But at the same time, with children, I've been trying to have fun, you know, so that they feel the life is not that bad.
Every time music connects people, you know, that's the power of music. So, you know, every time I'm saying this, I don't think music can change the world, but music can change the people, and the people can change the world. So that was the great example. You know, music might be able to change the kids get, you know, motivated, and then they pursue their dreams, and then they change the world. So that's a, you know, the best way, and then that's the fastest way to make a better world, I believe.
If they keep pursuing something, they can find a hope. And one day, if they keep proceeding or just polishing up their skill, they will learn something really, really great. They can be, you know, somebody who can give hope to other people. Again, thank you so much for these questions. I was so motivated, and also I learned a lot too. So I'm not a specialist, but enthusiastic. I'm really thrilled to take a path with you guys to find a way of solutions for these issues on this planet. And then it doesn't matter how much you can do, how much we can do, but the thing is, we are on the same page to make this world better, to create a better future. That's the point. And I'm so honored to be here with you guys. And let's do it. Let's make it happen. Thank you so much. 宮部でした。